Okay, so we're here in Spain, in Almeria, with Focused Events, and as you can see, Rob Mack and Neil Hodgson. So guys, how's it going?
Well, it's not raining.
It's not raining?
Well, I'm glad we're here and we're not in rainy England.
Right.
It's going good, we're having a good day so far.
This is our first test. It's a lot of new things for Neil. Brand new bike, brand new circuit, brand new team. So it's very much a bonding trip for everybody to get together, as well as Neil trying to understand the bike, and really not too much of a serious test. It's just one for him to think about and go away and get ready for next year.
Big changes from last year, or this year as it was, Neil. Different bike, new team. How does it feel after day one?
It's weird. It's definitely a different motorcycle. It's obviously, we know with what's happened this year, the bike's really good. It's got a lot of potential, but just the general characteristics of the engine's weird. Because it feels so smooth.
Weird in a positive way.
Yeah, no, I was going to say that, Rob. You know.
So there's no question.
It's I'm not saying bad things. It's just so different. It's so different to the Honda, and obviously it's so different to the Ducati. But and that's going to take a little bit of getting my head around. But this is real early testing for us, so I'm confident we'll be all right by April.
And after day one, without predictions, obviously you're looking forward to getting back in front of the British fans, but let's have a prediction anyway.
Well, we only enter a championship to win, so we know we're going to have a tough year, but we're up for the championship, so
great.
That's what I'm here for.
Okay, so two more days to go, and we might drop another one of these into MCN and the relevant people. So anything to say to anybody back home?
Keep it wrapped up.
You should be here. Focused Events. It's a really well put together track day, and probably one of the best organised ones I've been to. So come along next time.
Thanks very much, guys.